embark on a journey of curiosity with us. What fascinating questions are we exploring today?
2 to 3 squirts of perfume are generally considered enough for lasting fragrance without becoming overwhelming. It's best to apply perfume to pulse points such as wrists, neck, or behind ears. Remember, the strength of the fragrance can vary, so adjust accordingly.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.